a defector from these petty wars that shall shock love away. There's comfort in melancholy when there's no need to explain. It's just as natural as the weather in this moody sky today. In our possessive coupling, so much cannot be expressed. So now I am returning to myself. These things that you and I suppressed, I see something of myself in everyone, right at this moment of the world. Snow gathers like bolts of lace, waltzing on a bridal girl. You know it never has been easy, whether you do or you do not resign. Whether you travel the breadth of extremities, or you stick to some straight line. Look, here's a man and a woman sitting on a rock. They're either gonna fight or freeze. Listen, sounds like Benny Goodman floating through the snowy trees. I'm porous with travel fever, but I'm so glad to be on my own. Still, the slightest touch of a stranger sets up a trembling in my bones. But I know no one's gonna show me everything. We come and go. Each so deep and so superficial, between the forceps and the stone. Oh. I looked at the granite markers, those tributes to finality, to eternity. Myself here, chicken scratching for a piece of immortality. In the church they light the candles, and the wax rolls down like tears. There is the hope in the hopelessness I've witnessed all these years. We're only particles of change, I know. We're just orbiting around the sun. But how can I have that point of view when I'm bound and tied to someone? White flags of winter chimneys, waving truce against the moon. In the mirrors of a modern bank, from the window of my hotel room, or I'm traveling in some vehicle, I'm sitting in some cafe, a defector from the petty wars. Until love sucks me back that way. Thank you.
Thank you.